Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Strawberry Pumpkin Patch Nursery. And I have in the screen here, you can see baby Willow. She just finished drinking some milk and she is taking her little nap, and she must be dreaming of angels singing to her because she has this beautiful smile on her face. And guess what, everybody?
It's a box and no something in it. I plugged it.
What is it, sister?
I don't know.
You don't know? Yeah. What came today?
The milkman.
And what did the mailman bring?
Bring a box with something in it.
A box with something in it. Well, yeah. Everybody, hang on. We are super excited. This is our very first...
I probably it's my something a prize. It's probably I always want a Power Ranger suit and a Power Ranger helmet and a Power Ranger goggles so you can see.
Yeah. What color Power Ranger?
Pink.
Okay. Well, that is something that Daddy's got to order. This come from one of our Dolly friends, and her name is Callie.
And she has,
would you like to sit in the chair, babe? Yeah. I can pull it up here and you can get on your knees so you can see better. Yeah. She has a Dolly channel too. And her channel is called Callie's Room. And it is so cute. And hang on, we've got to do something real quick. This box, she's decorated it. Stop. I'm going to, hang on. I want to show them what she put on it. Who are these stickers?
I can know it.
Toy Story.
Yeah.
And you can see she decorated it with Toy Story stickers. No. Hey, howdy, it says on it. So, I'm hoping, let me see, let me go back just a little bit more this way. And,
let's open it now.
Aurora wants to, but you know what? I think we should do something for her. I just watched today. Yesterday was her birthday, and it was a big birthday. And her babies couldn't sing happy birthday to her. So let's sing happy birthday to Callie real quick, okay? Yeah, let's sing happy birthday, and then we'll open it. You ready? One, two, three. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Callie from Callie's Room. Happy birthday to you. Oh, and even Buddy joined in and said happy birthday with his bark. And many God blessings on you. Okay, Aurora just can't stand it. Yeah, I don't know if you've seen her open a box before, but woo, I'm going to try to contain this girl. It's a beautiful card. Look, and it says Karla. And let's see. I'm going to go over just a little bit more this way. Okay. Wait. We got to read the card. We got to read it. And I'll show it, but I may keep what if she wrote something on the inside. Personal. Just sometimes I think cards are very personal. And it's a pretty kitty cat. A white kitty cat with a gray little nose and pretty blue eyes. Oh, thank you so much, Callie. Hang on. Mommy likes to keep the cards.
Oh.
Special. It's nice to look back on them. Okay. So... pretty till. Hang on. Here, like I said, we really like box openings. So we have on this, we had some teal colored paper, and then we open it up and you see pretty pink tissue paper. Wait a minute, let me show this pretty pink sticker on the front. It's My Little Ponies, and it says, "Welcome to the herd." Okay, Aurora, hang on. Yes, I know. How exciting. Here, you want to open this?
Yeah.
Tear it open, girly. All I sure like the pony sticker.
Me too. Let's keep it.
Let's keep it, Aurora says.
What is it?
Oh my goodness. Aurora. Oh, how sweet. I love animals. She sent me this precious little suit right here. It is a Carter's, and it is size 3 months, and it has, I would call it embroidered. If I've said it wrong, I'm sorry, but it has a giraffe in pink on it, and it says happy, and a cute little snail, and it has socks with pants to match it that are pink and white striped, and a cute little pink and white striped hat to go with it. That's beautiful. Thank you so much. Okay, what else? Wait a minute. Show me what you got over here. Tell everybody what you have. What are those?
Light sticks.
Light sticks? Let's look. This is glow sticks. It's a 3-pack. And look, these are the ones, these are necklaces.
Yeah.
Or lanyards is what it's called. And then what is this? Magically changes color in ice cold drinks. Now that's fun. These are straws that change color. How awesome. And then these are the glow bracelets. Oh, we're going to have so much fun.
What is that?
I wish. Let me see. I'm going to try to raise it up gently. I'm wanting y'all to see Aurora's face, too.
It's stuck.
You want to... What is this? Look. Look at it. It's a hair bow. And it says... Oh, yep. Have you seen my sheep bow? And look, there's a pink bow on it. Well, tell everybody what that is, and then we'll open that.
It's the, you can mix up in the popsicle.
That's right. And look, what is the shape of this one? Is it like a strawberry?
Yeah.
And we're strawberry pumpkin patch, aren't we? It has a blackberry, strawberry, and pineapple. Oh, yay. Yes, it has Bo Peep on it.
Yep.
So let's rake. Come here. Come here. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Oh, the dog bumped it. Go on, buddy. Go on. Oh, let me see if it messed up the centering. Okay. You don't want to do this one yet?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Look at the stickers on this. What stickers are these, Aurora?
A sun, Anna, and Kristoff, and Spin.
Yes, and?
And Anna.
Yay, we are huge fans of Frozen over here.
Yep.
Okay, like here you go. Oh, yay.
I want to put this on it for good.
Yes, it is for, oh, she wants to put it on. But it's for a baby. See, yeah. It's got little titsies. So it'll be able to fit. You know, if we still have Juniper, it may fit Juniper. But it'll also fit, I think, Gabriella, too. Oh, yay. We've got a fall costume. Thank you so much. Gosh, you've spoiled us. This is wonderful. Okay, any look on this side. See, is there stickers? I don't want you to miss the stickers.
Yep.
Let me see. Who is it?
I
That's Woody.
Woody.
And Buzz.
Buzz.
And this, or the Spork.
Anna.
Yeah. Show everybody. It's wrapped in red tissue paper with Toy Story stickers. Okay, girlfriend, go for it.
What is it?
What is it? Wow! Oh, how cute! I don't know if y'all could see, but it is size newborn, and it says on the nice list. How sweet! and it has little leggings that are candy canes, and it has the tulle skirt tutu that goes around it. Oh my goodness, she's got something for Halloween, and we've got something for Christmas, and something that she can wear anytime. Hang on, we got one more. Yeah.
What is it?
Remember, this is the hair bow. Let's take the hair bow off. And there is a bow peep. This is a pretty, one of those pretty Wonder Nation hair bows. I love these hair bows. I love how big they are. And what is it?
It's a cute llama.
Oh my gosh, it's so cute. I think it's a, is it a llama or a sheep, sister?
A llama.
You think it's a llama?
Yeah.
Well, Aurora says it's a llama, everybody. I'm pretty sure it's a sheep, though. This is so cute. It is Carter's newborn brand, or Carter's brand, and it has,
it's cool.
It's cool, she says. Pink and white stripes, a little sheep on the skirt up front, on the dress. It's like the dress where the onesie's connected underneath. And it has this beautiful little sheep in two little pockets. And it's the onesie underneath is thin, white and pink stripes. And it is sleeveless. It has ruffles around the arms. Oh my goodness. And this beautiful, do you get it now? She wrote on this, she says, have you seen my sheep? Because look, there's Bo Peep, and she always has her sheep with her. Where's her sheep?
Right
there. Oh, you're so creative, Callie. That's so cute. And this beautiful pink hair bow. You have really just blessed us with this happy mail. I like to call it love mail because you put some love into this when you sent it. And we are so very grateful and thankful for all that you did. And I'm going to turn it. Hang on, just say, look at this, everybody. Beautiful little, there's Bo Peep sheep and the head bow, and we have Christmas on the nice list with the candy cane pants and skirt.
Mommy,
I'm just re-showing everybody really quick and then we'll do that, okay? And then we have the pumpkin outfit. Oh my goodness, y'all, I don't know if I've told everybody or not. Fall is one of my most favorite times of the year. I love fall. Then we have, hang on, your tell everybody what those are. They're straws for your drink, and when you drink something cold from it, what happens?
It
changes what?
Red.
It changes color. That is so neat. I'll show you in just a minute in my iced tea, okay? And then we have red, white, and blue bracelets. We have the glow stick with lanyards. We have the freeze juice, fruit, yogurt, and oh, we can even put yogurt in there and freeze it, and you can have a yogurt pop.
Yeah.
That is awesome. And I know my littles will love this too. We may actually go to the store here in a minute and get some yogurt and freeze them for tomorrow for you and your friends.
Yeah.
And then this beautiful, beautiful little outfit here that comes with socks. It has the giraffe and says happy, and a striped hat and pants that go with it. Oh, we just love everything so much. And Aurora, come over here for a minute so they can see. What do we want to tell our Dolly friend, Callie?
Thank you!
I don't think they can see you. Here, come here. A little bit more. Okay, I don't know if you saw her or not. Tell them again. One more time. Tell me, Callie.
Thank you!
We are so grateful to have you as a Dolly friend. Thank you so much, Callie. And everybody, y'all remember that even busy moms can play with kids too. Oh, and if you're not subscribed to Callie's Room, go subscribe. She has such cute videos out there. Thank you for watching. God bless.